video, we'll walk you through the process of submitting assignments, ensuring that your work gets to your instructors on time. To begin, log into your Blackboard Ultra account and navigate to the course where you need to submit an assignment. Once you're there, find the Contents section. This is where you'll find the assignments that your instructors have posted. Click on the assignment you want to submit. You'll notice a panel will appear on the right side of your screen, where you can find details and information about the assignment, including its due date, number of allowed attempts, and other relevant details. To start an assignment, select Start Attempt. A new window will open, providing more details about your assignment. Navigate to the submission area at the bottom of the page. You can either type your response in the text editor, drag and drop your file, or attach a file from your computer. The attached files will appear in the submission area below. You can also submit a link if assigned by your instructor. To do so, click on the link icon in the rich text editor. A new window will open for you to insert the URL to a web page, video, image, or OneDrive file. Enter a name for the link and click Insert. The hyperlink will appear in the text editor, displaying the name given. Click Submit and you will receive a notification that your submission is complete. You can view your submission at any time by clicking the assignment and selecting the View Submission button on the right side menu. This will open your submission where you can test the link by clicking on it. You will also be able to see any feedback and grades from this area as well. You now know how to submit assignments in Blackboard Ultra. Remember, staying organized and submitting your work on time is essential for your academic success. If you ever encounter technical issues, reach out to your instructors or the Blackboard Help Desk for assistance.